not guilty, the state opposed bail. Mandlazi told the court that he can't remember precisely how the accident occurred. The court heard that emotions are still high and the safety of accused could not be guaranteed. It was also argued that Mandlazi, who doesn't own fixed property in the country, might flee. It has been recommended that he receive counseling. The case has been postponed to August 14th for further investigation.